climbs a tree.
Grandma climbs a tree is written by Ruskin Bond. He said his grandma was genius.
Because she could climb any kind of trees, spreading her eye at the age of 62.
She had learned to climb trees from her loving brother at the age of 6. Everyone in her family suggested that to stop climbing tree and grow gracefully.
One day grandma climbs a tree but could not come down.
And she fell to the ground.
Doctor advised 1 week bed rest.
After recovery, she called her son to build animals on top of the tree.
He made a new house on top of the tree with doors and windows for his mother, the granny shifted to new house.
They both shared their enjoy a glass of sherry.